guys, welcome back to It's Game Time. Let's get all of this. Okay, so our other game is called Grounds. People to help each other and to win in those teams. Argentina and Brazil. Brazil's the leader. And what their objective is to stay active and be strong. So, what's that saying is that if you're going to sit there and babysit and not do anything except to grow your power, if you do not move, it takes stuff over. You just have a standstill. It's just pointing to you that all the time. Stay active, fight as one, and grow people. There you go. That's all it is to it. It's very easy. Not too hard. Yeah, we're still on our way to doing things out. Hey guys, welcome back to It's Game Time. Let's get all up in this mix. Okay, I'm gonna go to my new city, my new map that I opened. I'm still on day one. I'm gonna show you guys how to open an alliance or coalition. Either way, it's just a way that you guys can just join together and get team members. Okay, so our other games is called an alliance. It's a group of people that help each other dedicate to you know, winning as a team. But in this game, it's called coalition. So you're going to go to diplomacy. Okay, now you're going to go to that middle tab. It says coalitions. Okay, now you can see a lot of people have already opened some. So you can actually click on some and say Lords of Chaos. I'm going to click on him. It's Argentina and Brazil. Brazil's the leader. You see that? And what their objective is, stay active, be strong, communicate. So that's good advice. So what we're going to do, we're actually going to create our own. So I'm going to say create coalition here at the bottom. Okay, so I'm going to name it. This is the one I always use. Armageddon. So if you ever see me on the map, guys, join in. Get to know me. I'm a fun guy to play with. And this is a map. This is the flag I always use. So what I like is always got to stay active. One thing I hate is when people come and go days at a time and you never know, and then you're helping them protect them and they're not willing to help you. So that sucks. You need to stay active. Fight as one. Which means if someone comes in to fight me, I want my team on them. I want them, my team joining in and having my back. Because I know if someone attacks you, I will jump in and I will have your back. So that's how I look at it. And if you're not willing to help, since I'm the leader, I can kick your butt out. Anyways, stay active, fight as one, and grow in VP. And what's that saying is that if you're going to sit there and babysit and not do anything except for grow your army, you're going to be weak. If you do not move and take stuff over, then you're just at a standstill. It's just pointless. People do that all the time. So I'm going to hit create. Do you really want to create this coalition? I'm going to say okay. And there we are. I'm right here. So Saudi Arabia, that's me, my name, I'm the leader, and I'm active. Stay active, fight as one, and grow in VP. There you go. That's all it is to it. It's very easy. Not too hard. Yeah, we're still on our way to take over these artificial intelligent players over here. Yeah. So that'll be conquered in another video. So that's all I wanted to show you about coalitions, guys. All right. Thanks for checking in and watching the video. All right. See you later.